Good morning students. Today we will see ratio and proportion in chapter 3, exercise 3.1, fourth sum. Aghilan walks 10 km in an hour while Selvi walks 6 km in an hour. Find the simplest ratio of the distance covered by Aghilan to that of Selvi. We will see the solution. In the given sum, the distance covered by Aghilan in an 1 hour equal to 10 km. The distance covered by Selvi in an 1 hour equal to 6 km. Now we have to find the ratio. Distance covered by Aghilan divided by distance covered by Selvi. So 10 divided by 6. By cancelling this, we will get 5 divided by 3. Now we have to write in ratio 5 is to 3. Next we will see fifth sum. The cost of parking a bicycle is rupees 5. And the cost of parking a scooter is rupees 15. Find the simplest ratio of the parking cost of a bicycle to that of a scooter. We will see the solution. In the given sum, parking cost of bicycle is rupees 5. Parking cost of a scooter is rupees 15. Now we have to find the ratio. Parking cost of bicycle divided by parking cost of a scooter. So write 5 divided by 15. By cancelling this, we will get 1 divided by 3. Now we have to write in ratio 1 is to 3. Next we will see sixth sum. Out of 50 students in a class, 30 are boys. Find the ratio of first one, number of boys to number of girls. Second subdivision, number of girls to the total number of students. Third one, number of boys to the total number of students. Now we have to write given total number of students is equal to 50 students. Number of boys is equal to 30. Remaining students are girls. So write the number of girls is equal to 50 minus 30. We will get 20. Next we will see first subdivision, number of boys to the number of girls. So ratio of number of boys to number of girls. Number of boys is 30. Number of girls is 20. By cancelling this, we will get 3 divided by 2. Now we have to write in ratio 3 is to 2. Next we will see second subdivision, number of girls to the total number of boys. The number of girls divided by total number of students. Here number of girls is 20 divided by total number of students is 50. By cancelling this, we will get 2 divided by 5. Now we have to write in ratio 2 is to 5. Next we will see third subdivision, number of boys to the total number of students. So write number of boys divided by total number of students is equal to number of boys is 30 divided by total number of students is 50. By cancelling this, we will get 3 divided by 5. Now we have to write in ratio 3 is to 5.